Guys, watch what's about to happen in 3, 2, 1.